Thornton leans in. Got it in front and on goal, and Lindback played it away, and we've got Stamkos.
Hamilton just buried him into the net.
And Stamkos struggling to get to his skates. He is in a lot of pain as Tom Mulligan, head athletic trainer of the Lightning, coming out.
Oh, no. Watch as he come out. There you see it right here. They were fighting for position. Stamkos lost his skate edge and came in, and it looked like it hit him.
Lightning scheduled to fly out after the game this afternoon up to Montreal to face the Canadiens, as we just talked about, tomorrow night. And back home for the Ducks on Thursday and out again, but Steven Stamkos being wheeled off the ice here. And Bruins fans rising and applauding, and they certainly have for decades recognized great hockey players in this building.